I guess with that being said, we would like to continue our regularly scheduled meetings, like the 3 month kind of rotation. Scott and I were talking earlier, that would be the 3 months off of the 9th. We would like that committee maybe to have a venue in Florida and invite you to come. That may give an opportunity for some of our public who can't travel or come up here, an opportunity to be present here to work with FEMA firsthand. So if that's okay with y'all, with this kind of right now work on the October 9th day. It's typically what we've done the last 2 times, it's kind of rotated out that way as far as I'm going back to the second.
Wednesday's